This is my new video, and what's up? And today's new video, we are going to be playing Minecraft, but today I'm going to be touring the world so far.
My guy just turned off the
thing. So I'm going to be touring what we have in the world. First thing, I'm going from what we built. This wasn't in order of what we built. We built a hostable.
Hostable.
It doesn't look good, but I think it looks kind of good. This was from a tutorial. It was a schoolhouse.
A schoolhouse.
In 15 minute builds. Shout out to them.
Then this is a mini house that David built with a tutorial.
No, we're not doing that yet. I'm doing it. So this is Steve. Don't ask for that tissue box. There's a tissue box on his head, so.
No, this is an ice pack. This is
an ice pack.
And this is hilarious.
And he looks like a chipmunk that turned into a. Looks like Steve turned into a chipmunk.
Yeah, it does.
We got a small house. This is also from a tutorial, but I don't know what his name was, so I can't show him out. But we added a few things like a backyard and something. We have an arena. You guys know what an arena is if you watch popular MMOs.
Well, if you even know this video.
This is a mansion, of course.
Yes.
This is the school bus for that school.
And David did not build, and David did not do a tutorial on this, actually.
No, I did not. But that looks beautiful, in my opinion.
And then this.
I hope I'm recording. I always forget.
Wait,
I'm not doing that hillside yet, Bill. I built this Pizza Hut. I did do a tutorial on it, but I did not post it because I didn't want to. So basically, it just has a foreground with the cooking area and the restroom. By the way, it's a Pizza Hut.
And then
this is where you eat. It's the second floor. Then the cars and stuff. The next thing is this beautiful
house. This is a house that I started on building. That David helped me with it.
Yeah, and I finished. You finished.
And I didn't want these ones without you.
This is the dining table.
Yes.
This is the kitchen area. This is like the grand staircase entry thing. You know what we haven't done, Bill? We didn't add a couch in here.
Yeah, we didn't. Nor didn't even add a living room, anyways.
I'm so far away. I have to zoom in closer a little. We can add just. Usually, when we add couches in this game, it's usually like with staircases. Yeah, there we go. That's good. And it's like one of those houses. Video in progress! It has this open floor plan thing. Then when you go upstairs, you get a kid's bedroom, a girl's bedroom, girl's kid bedroom, a boy's kid bedroom. Then you got a bathroom for them upstairs. Well, it's empty because we didn't do it yet. Then downstairs, you got the parents' master bedroom. You got a double wardrobe with the own bathroom. Then that's the house. Oh yeah, I didn't show the pool area, but they got a pool. Looks pretty good. Okay, the next thing is that took us forever, like legit, no joke. Is the Hilton Hotel. Yes, this is actually a brand. Look it up on your Google search, whatever you have to search. Look up Hilton, Hilton Inn. Hilton Inn, you have to look that up. Then you'll find a bunch of hotels. Try to build it. Oh, this was a tutorial, but then we just turned it into a Hilton Hotel.
Yes.
So this is the front area where you can order food and get your room. And then you got your tables.
And you're in the Creeple.
Then you go upstairs, you get another room. Then the same size room with bunk beds. Then this room that has a balcony in this room. So like it's an expensive one. Another balcony. Go upstairs, which is the last upstairs actually. This is the floor that Billy designed, by the way, guys. Then up upstairs, I designed it.
Yep.
With the balcony, of course. See, there's two balconies on the back. That's the food area balcony, and then another balcony. And then you got your room. This is just a standard bedroom with balcony. Guys, if you want to see this balcony on this floor, then... Oh, wait, I forgot to show you this on this floor. This is just another balcony on this floor. Yeah, there's so many balconies. Oh, guys, count how many times I said balcony in this video. Don't say a guess, because you've probably been counting.
And then David just said balcony again, and then I said balcony.
Stop talking about balconies. Then we got this bed, with bunk bed room. Then this is my favorite room. This was like a Great Wolf Lodge themed room, like a parents room. Then the kids' bedroom, like kids' office room, bedroom thing. Yep, and then that's the hotel, basically. Then if you're, then the parking lot, then I don't know how to get to the pool. Oh yeah, I put two entrances from here. Look, on the two sides, you get a door that way and a door this way, which leads you to the pool where you can relax, have fun. Then, got a water park. I have so much talking in this video, I'm gonna run out my voice. Swimming pool. Swimming pool with slides, with two slides. So you got this slide, you got two slides that are the same thing. Then if you go up a little bit, then you walk like a long way. You open this. It's like those straight down ones. Oh, great. Now I need water again. This is a water box, so I can't forget the water. Okay, now I'm going to go. 3, 2, 1, go! Ooh, that was fun. I'm gonna get the diving board pool. Climb up this. Jump! Then you got another small one. Just jump. Jump! If you're a little afraid of diving board, then you still can do it. Billy built this treehouse. I never explored this, but I might will today. Sorry, Billy, I do have to patch it up later. Because I have to show them what's inside. It's nothing. And then what is this, Bill?
What?
What's this?
Oh, that was my file.
Oh.
Oh, oh, yeah.
Then this is his treehouse part.
This doesn't have treehouse.
And then, over here. Very big. I built this small thing. If you wanted to know what we started off building, it was, I built this mini house to start off, and Bill built this as a tutorial, but now we turned it into a hotel.
And David did his own tutorial.
Thing we have not shown yet is the community area. So this is a community area, yep. By the way. So it's just a community area. Like, if you're poor, you can live here. Like, there's a bunch of beds, table for eating. This area, the kitchen area. No bathroom because you don't need that in Minecraft. Swimming pool. Two tree houses. We did a competition in 15 minutes. Like, this was a tree house that I built. Billy built this one. He started this one but didn't finish. Started this one, but guys, you know what it is? But didn't finish. Billy did a tutorial on this bank not long ago. But we couldn't listen to the tutorial, it was just confusing. We tried our best to make it look the same, but, yep, the bank is pretty much done, but I didn't add any decor on the inside. Okay, now we can go to some Starbucks. Anybody want some Starbucks? And then seating areas, and then the inside area with the cash register, and then Starbucks. Haircut place. Got your sitting and waiting area, which is your trash can. Then more sitting areas, and then the check-in area. Okay, I'll write your name in the book. Okay, there we go. You need to go to the bathroom? Okay, there's like a little bathroom just in case you have to go. Lock that open. Okay, then this is where you actually get your haircut. supposed to be. This is supposed to pretend that this is a mule.
Yep.
That's the hay cutting place. We built a farm too. This is our farm.
We should just leave this. Wait, we don't need to leave this actually. We just walk.
Oh, I have a better idea. I farm animals. We all. You guys want to know how long it took us to build it? About 3 to 4 days. I don't know how long it's been. 3 to 4 days, I think. I started on Friday, and now it's like almost Monday, so yeah. And then, all the animals. Guys, we have a new finish. We have this apartment complex. I did not decorate the inside, if you wanted to know. But I did do the staircases up. I might decorate it in the next update video on this. Then I just built. Then each area has just like this big gap space here. It's very safe because like it has iron doors. What are you working on?
I'm working on a brand new house.
Oh, it's a house. Billy is in progress with a house on his plot of land that I built. And I think that's pretty much it. Did I show you
except guys? For the villager's house. That's the one that.
Oh yeah, I didn't show you that.
Because.
Oh yeah, Bill did start building this, but he got confused. Can I destroy it? Because it is just like the darkest place. I can't make this video too long. Well, because I'm leaving soon and I don't want to use a lot of data if it's too long. So I'm gonna try hurrying up this thing. Yeah, those are the villagers. We did not help them.
Sorry, guys.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed
this video.
Bill, we can destroy this while we're uploading, okay? So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do not forget to subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
It's 12 minutes. That's it. How short did I make that?